Stop being rude to yourself. Do you find yourself saying things like, I can't do anything right. I'm not good enough. What if I make a mistake? Well, we're going to work on that right now. Give that voice in your mind a name. Remember, you're naming your biggest adversary, so make sure it's a really good villain name. Anytime you hear that voice, I want you to tell that voice by name that he or she is wrong. Now just try it. Make sure you like and share and follow for more tips, and let's go.